Raiders will get out to a 1-0 start in conference play, holding the Jayhawks to under 20 points in this 55-19 victory at home.
Traditionally, that team's given Texas Tech fits even when I was here. So I was really proud of the way we finished with our backup quarterback, and nobody hesitated. We just finished the game.
Offense and defense, you know, defense stepped up when offense wasn't. Offense did when defense, you know, was slacking a little bit. But, you know, as a whole, we're proud of what we put on film.
We have a complete faith in Nick. He's a hard worker, and it's the next man up. So when Pat went down, unfortunately, Nick came in and did his job.
For my city, I put on for my city, on for my city.